joins us in Satartia. And Scott, you shared with us that emotional story of how a grandfather was able to survive the storm. Kind of tell us more about that.
Absolutely, Brad. Of course, we're about 8 miles outside of Satartia, between Satartia, Holly Bluff. Rachel Evil Sizor, been working on that name, is what I consider the hero of the day here in this area. We're live on television. Tell me about what happened. You saw the weather coverage. Were you watching the news?
My mother called me on my cell phone. She told me that there was bad news, bad weather coming, that they said that there was a tornado that was going to hit down in a few minutes. And I didn't think anything of it, but my friend that was with me, he went outside and he looked and he saw the tornado. He called me to the window and I saw it. We tried to get my grandfather to go into the hallway and he was just being very non-compliant.
There you go.
And we finally just pushed him into the hallway. As soon as we got in the hallway, you start hearing this loud noise. The whole house starts shaking. And next thing you know, we've been blown down to the ground and debris has